présenter des pièces tirées de leur nouvel album Notes from the Underground, mais aussi des plus anciennes pièces comme Undead. musique avec Dead Bite. Tout d'abord, I want to thank you so much for being here and stopping by and seeing all your fans. Welcome back to Quebec.
Thank you for having us again, guys. We freaking love you.
Woo! Il vous aime. And I want to mention really quickly that you had, you know, 8 days in a row, nonstop work, and this was actually your one day off, and you still came to see us.
We are still here because we love you guys. You guys are so beautiful, man.
Appreciated.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you. Je vais juste très rapidement mentionner le fait que ces gars-là, ça fait 8 jours que ça roule, ils n'arrêtent pas. C'était leur seule journée sans travailler. Finalement, ils ont décidé de venir nous voir. Donc, c'est très, très gentil et généreux de leur part. Voici pour vous, Dead Bite!
Made from these wicked things. See the dead on the cover of a magazine. See my father was born from amphetamines. Better talk cause it's war on my enemies. Oh God, I think I lost it all, no. Lost something, wanna watch the rest go. Man, when I mix with so cold. And who would've thought I'd make a sink to so low. So who wants to die from the lost first shoddy? Putting holes in the hotel lobby. All you fake bitches are just another hobby. If I told you I hate you, what would you do if your life's on the line? What would you say if I told you I hate you? I got something that'll blow your mind.
You know I got a grenade and it's got your name on it. I'ma spit on your grave and engrave a dick on it. People say I'm insane and to put the brakes on it. Let me buy you a drink. How about a rookie dinner? Yeah, Charlie Saint seems to be so. Just me being intoxicated, being sober, so overrated. Hollywood undead,
what have you created?
I know that me and you were never met before. But tell me, does this rag smell like chloroform? You know that I'm the reason people lock their doors. But I got nothing but time, so I'ma wait on the porch. You got nowhere to run to, so don't try hiding. Cause I'm known to be like Jack Nicholson from The Shining. I'm breaking your door down, so don't try fighting. You gotta keep a fed, cause the dead keep biting.
What would you do if I told you I hate you? What would you do if your life's on the line? What would you say if I told you I hate you? I got something that'll blow your mind.
Turn on your nightlight and cover up your head. Cause we do exist and there's no need to pretend that you're not afraid of me and the undead. Red, red, wrong when you look into these eyes. Say goodnight cause there's almost your bedtime. Buckle up cause it's time to fly. We got a first class ticket to Columbia Neckties. Take a seat, you can sit in the front row. The voice in your head is this me in your headphones. Everybody knows that we're the devil's hero. Come and get a ticket, follow me to the creep show.
What would you do if I told you I hate you? What would you do if your life's on the line? What would you say if I told you I hate you? I got something that'll blow your mind.
Thank you. get to dream in a world with no sunlight. When you wake up, you know it's darker than last night. Quickly we forget, sacrifice gone by.
Walk away,
been walking my whole life.
Where'd you go? Where's your home? How'd you end up?
Then he's got a question for you. His name is Vasily. Vas-y, ta question.
Dans le fond, ma question, c'est qu'est-ce qui s'est passé avec le clip de My Town? Donc, on était censé envoyer des vidéos au groupe et former une vidéo, dans le fond, qui ferait leur vidéoclip pour la tune My Town, puis ils l'ont jamais publié.
OK, so he basically wants to know what happened with the My Town video, a video where you guys had invited your fans to send you some shots, and what happened with that?
There was one kid in it who was just way too cute to air on the internet, and it was this guy right here.
Thank you, Jorah.
It never came together. It was we never finished it, that's why. I mean, I really don't know. I just show up and play the bass guitar.
Il joue de la bass. On peut pas lui poser trop de questions. Mais il dit, malheureusement, on a reçu des vidéos, mais ça s'est jamais accompli, ça s'est jamais terminé. Mais il y a aucune raison pour laquelle ça s'est pas rendu. Peut-être encore. Is there still a chance? Maybe.
Yeah, we just need some more footage of this cute guy right here.
Il veut juste plus de visuels de Vasily, puis peut-être que là, on va avoir le vidéoclip. Excellent. Wow. Merci beaucoup, Vasily, for your question. Merci, t'es bien gentil. Tu peux retourner dans la foule, parce que là, ils vont chanter Young. All right, guys. Up for another song. How about some Young? Thank you.
As it all falls apart, we are strong. to show, bitch. Everywhere I go, bitches always know the Charlie Sheen has got a weenie that he loves to show. Wake up, grab beer, grab rear, shave beard, put on some scene gear. I gotta get choked when my mom wakes up, break up with my girlfriend so I can next month. I'm upset, unfed, been sleeping on bunk beds since 10. So if I don't booze it, I'm gonna lose it. Everybody get to it, do it, get ruined.
Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s popping. So just get buzzed and stay fucked up, we'll keep them. Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s poppin'. So just get buzzin', stay fucked up, we'll keep them panties droppin'.
When I start drinking, my dick does all my thinking. Hoes want to be seen with me, and I like their big fake titties. D-cups with extra filling, take it up, let me lick it quickly. Calm down, it's just a hickey, I'm blaming on this whiskey. Sippy gets me tipsy, drink fast and enjoy your buzz. Take back streets to avoid the fuzz. Wanna take you home, but your friends won't let ya. I got a 40 in my Ford Fiesta. Buy beer or pay the rent, my signing bonus was quickly spent. So I'll beat my meat like I'm a fucking butcher, and I'll pump the pussy like I'm Ashton Kutcher.
Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s poppin'. So just get buzzed and stay fucked up, we'll keep them panties dropping. Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s poppin'. So just get buzzed and stay fucked up, we'll keep them panties dropping.
Let's get this party jumping, let's see some 40 chugging. I wanna see your booty rubbing against my dick when I start buzzing. Come on girls, I wanna see you drinking, I wanna see your brain start shrinking. Make a move, I saw you winking, joking, pussies, what I'm thinking. I don't give a fuck if you're drunk or not, turn it up louder for the ambiance. Grab two hoes and do some body shots, I'm gonna party all night till they call the cops. Let's all do a cake stand. I'ma kick you out the trunk and never been wrong. When the cops show up, they're gonna get the finger. And none of you fuckers have the designated drinker.
Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s popping. So just get buzzed and stay fucked up, we'll keep them panties dropping. Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s popping. So just get buzzed and stay fucked up, we'll keep them panties dropping. Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s popping. So just get buzzed and stay fucked up, we'll keep them panties dropping. Let's get this party started, let's keep them 40s poppin'. So just get buzzed and stay fucked up, we'll keep them panties.
Put your hands up everywhere I go, bitches always know that Charlie Sheen has got a weenie that he loves to show. Swing. Everywhere I go, bitches always know the Charlie Sheen has got a weenie that he loves to show.
On the studio, and I want to thank you guys because you're giving such an amazing show. You guys are amazing. You're, and it's fun. It's like a private concert for us. It's great. It's really great. So we asked the public to send us questions for those that unfortunately couldn't make it here into the studio. We had a lot of questions, obviously, via web. Merci à tous ceux qui ont envoyé. Et puis je me suis arrêtée à la question de Félix Antoine Blais qui a demandé who's got the most tattoos in the band, because obviously you pretty much.
I would say J-Dog.
J-Dog. How many does he have in total? Would you know?
He has 30,000 tattoos. 30, something around there, yeah.
You're with a fortune. À peu près 30 000 tatouages pour J-Dog. Excellent. Well, thank you so much. And I want to congratulate you for the video clip We Are, which unfortunately we can't really show on air because it's pretty hardcore.
Uh-oh, yeah. We got dirty that day.
It's your first single, and we love it, and now you're going to sing it for us.
Let's do it.
Do it.
We are. step, another step, you're walking on my dreams. Every breath, another breath, you're breathing when I breathe. I watch them all come, gotta watch the rest go. Married to the devil and the city of Petro. So calm, are you wicked to the world of the empty? No, I need it all, so baby, don't tell me. Knocking on your door, nope, nobody sent me. Checking all you bitches like a drunk in the chest. So put your hats on,
hold it, don't get soft.
You can see God when I take my mask off.
Once again, it's a tragedy anthem. We never wanted more, we never needed
your blessing.
Who can give a fuck about a kid with a dream? Cause stories aren't told about the ones I've seen. With a glint in his eye, little finger to the sky, crooked smile on his face,
he doesn't see me, you die.
So grab a pick and an axe as we try, we cry until the bottle of Jack.
To ask you is, what can we wish you for? Oh, there you are. Sorry. What could we wish you for 2013?
What can we? You wish for us?
Yeah.
Well, a Merry Christmas would be nice.
Ok, joyeux Noël. Alors, souhaitons là. And I wish for us to see you again this year again.
We hope so.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you again, and have a great tour.
Thank you guys.
Un gros merci à Hollywood Undead. Un gros merci à la foule qui s'est présentée. Un gros merci à vous qui nous avons regardé ce soir. Ne les manquez surtout pas. Notes from the Underground est en magasin. Allez le chercher. Bye tout le monde. Bon week-end.
Mm-hmm.
C'est incroyable. OK, OK. Ça sera pas long. Je comprends, vous criez, c'est malade, mais là, on s'entend pas se parler. Mais criez comme ça pour les prestations, par exemple. On adore ça. Welcome back.
D'accord.
Vous avez tout compris, hein? Oui.
Ouais.
Est-ce que vous parlez un peu le français? You guys are so popular here. You should learn French.
All you have to know how to say is oui.
Ouais, ouais, c'est ça.
Toi.
Oui, ménage à toi.
Yeah.
You'll go far here with that. Yeah. Oui, and ménage à trois, I can guarantee you that c'est très populaire ça ici au Québec. Ah ben oui, on va l'assumer quand même. Last time you were here was actually for the launch of American Tragedy. I don't know if you remember, April 5th. And in fact, I'd like to just throw back to that because it was great meeting you. You were obsessed with the Kung Fu. On the other side,
right.
You still are.
Yeah!
On va regarder un petit extrait parce que la dernière fois que les Boys de Hollywood Undead étaient dans nos studios, c'était pour le lancement de leur deuxième album, American Tragedy. On va regarder ça rapidement. I want to also congratulate you on Notes from Underground because this is by far and so far your highest topping chart album. Congratulations. It keeps going up and up and up for you guys.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it was number one in Canada.
Yes.
So thank you guys very much.
Merci.
Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup.
Ah, c'est bien.
Merci beaucoup.
Ménage à toi.
Ménage à toi.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup. Ménage à toi.
But other than being your third album, what is this... What does it signify? What does it represent for the group and the group's growth?
I think on every record we write, we try and take a step forward. And you never want to take too big a steps because you don't want to lose what you have. And I think the record was perfect for us because it was a step forward, but we kept the essence of Hollywood Undead intact. Yeah. And we just want to grow as songwriters and write the best albums possible. And that's what it's all about
for
us.
That was what was important for you guys with this album. OK, parfait. Alors, je leur ai demandé parce que... Outre le fait que c'est leur troisième album, qu'est-ce que l'album représente en tant que le groupe, pour le groupe, au sein du groupe? Ils disent, ben, c'est tout simplement qu'il fallait rester vrai envers nous-mêmes, mais aussi il fallait en quelque sorte évoluer par rapport à l'écriture, par rapport à la composition, et c'était l'objectif avec cet album-là. Et je pense qu'ils ont réussi, hein? Vous l'avez, l'album, j'imagine? Of course. And now you're here for three shows in Quebec. Il y a quelqu'un qui vient de crier, I love you! Ménage à trois. and so three shows here, most of which I think are sold out, if not almost.
Yeah, they're sold out.
Yeah, they're sold out. Okay, bon, c'est dommage pour ceux qui n'ont pas leur billet, mais how would you explain that the French culture really gets you, gets your music, gets the band?
Well, the French people love to party, and so do we, you know, that's why we get along so well. They love ménage à trois. They love having a good time, right? You guys having a good time?
Yeah. Ménage à trois.
Ménage à trois for everybody. Everybody gets a ménage à trois tonight. Everyone's going home with a ménage à trois. This is
only guys. Only guys, though.
only guys.
That's the catch.
Well,
that's
we weren't expecting that one. Alors, je leur ai demandé pourquoi ils pensent, parce que là, ils ont quand même trois spectacles à donner pendant la fin de semaine, ici même au Québec, des spectacles qui sont affichés complets. Je leur ai demandé comment ça se fait, pensez-vous, que la culture francophone vraiment est attirée vers cette formation, vers leur groupe, puis ils disent ben, tout simplement parce qu'on a les mêmes valeurs. On aime faire la fête. On aime les ménages à trois. C'est vraiment la ligne directrice, je pense. Ménage à trois, là, c'est ce qui t'appartenait.
Just the guys.
Ah oui. OK, parfait. Johnny Threeteer, il veut absolument que je dise que c'est aussi juste les gars, ménage à trois. Désolé, les filles. C'est... You just wanted to test them. Les gars masqués dans la foule sont contents. the last question I want to ask is because obviously, and congratulations by the way on this album, I really love it, I really, really enjoy it, truly. And I was, you know, every time I listen to your lyrics, I wonder, geez, what do their parents think?
Well, Johnny Threeteer's mom has a Johnny Threeteer's tattoo.
Nice.
Yeah, behind her ear.
Oh, not on the neck.
Oh, ménage à trois, boys.
And she has a Charlie Sheen tramp stamp right here.
Oh! That was uncalled for! Donc, Charlie l'a dit. You don't want to defend, though. No. You're that
I honestly don't care.
Yeah, that's great. Perfect. Je voulais savoir ce que les parents pensaient des paroles de l'album, parce que c'est un super bon album en passant. Je vous le recommande fortement, mais les paroles sont quand même assez crues, donc je voulais savoir ce que les parents pensaient un peu. Puis finalement, Tradition a dit, écoute, la mère de Johnny Three Tears capote, elle trippe, elle a un tatouage de Johnny Three Tears, elle a même un tatouage derrière son dos, le genre de tramp stamp, là, dans le milieu du dos, là, avec le nom de Charlie C. Il s'en fiche. Oui, c'est ça. Hey, on sort le popcorn et on regarde votre vidéoclip, Undead. Right. We're going to check out your video.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's take out the popcorn. On est avec Hollywood Undead et là, ils s'apprêtent à nous interpréter Another World, tiré de leur tout nouvel album.
They say for days and days, they say these awful things, ways to make you fade away. I don't think no one's home, and we're just here alone. I better find you first, before you find the phone. Better run, better run, better run. Yeah, I'm coming after you when you're sleeping at night. Yeah, there's nothing you can do, there's no place you can hide, cause I'm coming after you.
Wish there was another way. There was another way out. I wish there was another way out. I wish there was another way out. I wish there was another way.
You gave up on check and see. No one cares less than me. That bug, I guess you be. These voices won't let you be. Got you down on bended knee. What should my next weapon be? It's over, you can't breathe. Just sleep now, rest in peace.
Better run, better run, better run. Yeah, I'm coming after you when you're sleeping at night. Yeah, there's nothing you can do. There's no place you can hide. Cause I'm coming after you.
Still was another way. There was another way out.
I wish there was another way.
On se retrouve tout de suite après la pause.